Character details, Carol. Oh, nope. Lunch lady. There we go. maps. Yeah, why do I have to fill the map in myself? Freaking sucks. But where are all these guilds located? I do not know. Now I have Sansa's theme stuck in my head. Thanks a lot, Robin. Oh my gosh, I did not see that thing pop up. Whoopsie! Yes, come after me! Oh, cool. That feels so powerful! No way! Is he? No way. Mishima? No way. That's so crazy! I can't picture... His voice actor does both of them? But Mishima sounds so normal. Are you talking about in English or Japanese? Because I still can't picture it either way. Oh, useless as. Yeah, Mishima was so freaking useless. Ugh. I did not like doing his social link. Because the very first time I played Persona 5, I went after social links by how much I liked the person. And I did not complete Mishima's the first time I played it. I had to do a second playthrough. A lot of people were shocked at my first Persona 5 playthrough that I didn't get a certain scene with Mishima before the end of the game because my rank wasn't high enough with him, or like I didn't max out his social link. And so they're like, whoa, I've never seen this cutscene this way before, and they're like, haha, that's funny. But I don't like that kid. He's such a wimp. Yeah, that's true. Link abilities. That's super important. I was just like, hey, I like you and you're cute, so I'm gonna hang out with you. Shallow motives. That's why I like maxed out Hifumi. I maxed out all of my party members, of course, because they're in my party. I need them to be useful during battle. Whoops, knocked them to my mic. Who else was a social link that I really liked? Hifumi, because she was cute. I went after, oh, what's her name? The doctor. Because I got discounts from the store. I did not complete the hanged man first time around because I didn't really use guns and I didn't customize guns. I didn't care about it. Getting to know Rapide. I love Ryuji, okay? Oh man, like, usually in Persona games, like, the first male teammate outside of the protagonist, like, in Persona 3 was Junpei, in Persona 4 it's, Yosuke. I hated them. I did not like them, so I was like, why are you guys such jerks? But Ryuji, I was like, You're such a good guy. I love you. Futaba, yeah, Futaba was a cutie. But my favorite Persona 5 girl is Makoto. Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Kill him! Yes, battles are going by so much faster now that I have 4 party members. Magic card, nice! I kind of feel bad for Haru because we got her so late in the story and she just didn't really feel important. I mean, she was a nice girl, but she was also boring. So I'm like, I don't really have to max you out, but I will just because you're in my party and I don't know when I'm gonna use you. Morgana is... I'm sorry. Morgana? The thing I hate about Morgana is that she always told me to go to sleep. And I'm like, no, I don't want to sleep. I'm perfectly fine. I'll have enough energy for tomorrow. Just let me do nighttime activities. And she's like, you should go to sleep. No. Yeah, I felt bad rejecting her romance too, but I'm like, I don't really know you. It's like, thanks for wanting to get close to me, but I spent more time with the other girls that I'm like, I'm definitely gonna romance someone else. Mood swings. Where was the egg bear again? Ah! Hello, Master! Thanks for joining! Where's the egg bear? Ah, no, I don't want to fight a bee. Go, 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 go. Just get this battle over with. Sometimes I want to switch back to easy mode just to make sure these battles go by a lot faster. Is he blocking? You're not allowed to block against me. Excuse you, sir. Please just let me get to the egg bear. How do I backstep? That's jump. Back, back. Is that backstep for real? Okay. Hey, I thought I used the art. The cry of victory! Yes, I wanted to see that. Is this the egg bear? No, this is the Nia fruit. Damn it. Like, at first I thought this game was just like, you'll never heal the tree because you have to kill an egg bear. And I'm like, I haven't seen any bears in this forest. For every 2 steps you take, you must fight a monster. Oh gosh, that would be a freaking nightmare. Oh. I'm glad that you can see the enemies on screen so you can choose to kind of run away from them or not. Am I speedrunning? No, Final Fantasy flashbacks. Yeah, for real, especially older Final Fantasies. I'm not speedrunning. This is my very first time playing the game ever. So it's a blind playthrough. Although I did this section of the game in a previous stream, but the game audio wasn't working, so I'm replaying it. Yes, I'm almost at the egg bear.
やだな。当然でしょう。
But why do I have to help you, Carol? Wait, I have to walk further into the forest? Ah, damn it. Go, 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 go. Nia fruit. Damn it. A Nia fruit here? Oh yeah, what's that big freaking monster in the back? And how come there's no forest path to reach that thing? This repeat outfit a JoJo reference? That's what I was thinking. I'm like, it's a Gakudan. It's torn up. But I'm not sure. I don't know when exactly this game came out. Thinking the same thing. Yeah, because this game came out years ago, right? And this is just a remaster? But when did JoJo come out? I don't know. No! I just want to fight the Eggman. Ditch the kid. Run off with the princess, live happily ever after. I wish. 2008. I see. Oh, dang, it was 11 years ago. Yes, Egg Bear! This is it. How does he know it's gonna come out, though? And why didn't he use this tactic earlier when he was looking for the Egg Bear by himself? You silly child. Oops, excuse me. Oh, whoops, it's 9:28. I forgot to take some meds, so excuse me while I drink stuff. Snake bear! That was moving because it came out on Xbox 360. Oh, so this was an Xbox exclusive. Yeah, I never had Xbox. I only ever had PlayStation. And I didn't know about the Tales series back in the day. I only saw my friend playing a Tales game. It had the main character was a dude in a red coat or something. I only saw her play it for like 5 minutes. No, don't block. No orange shells for anyone. Oh, it's just... Excuse you, sir. Ah! I meant to press square, but I didn't. Yes, server straight. Can you die? The feeling when I only had an Xbox 360. Aww. I had a PS3 back then. In 2008, I only had a PS2. I didn't get PS3 until way later. Oh, I thought I got away from him. 1989? For real? Dang, that's old. Oh wow, this guy is actually pretty tough. Tougher than I remember. Maybe I should give some orange gels? Yeah, allow. Okay, I didn't have to. Repeat help. I helped too! I did things. Oh man, Repeat needs to be healed. JoJo reference, yeah.
Carol.
Oh. Carol, come get the claw! Oh, I forgot I had tea! Shoot, I need to let it cool down. Or else I'm gonna burn my mouth again. Shoot. Oh, I need to drink something warm because it's so cold at night lately. It's totally dead. He shakes so much. That's so freaking funny. Pretty good, huh? It's like a free. Oh. Yeah, in California, like, the last 2 weeks were freaking freezing because it rained and it was just super cold, and lately it's been windy and that's why it's cold. Oh, I just want warm weather to come back again. In Australia, it's summer, but it's too hot and I feel like dying. Oh no! Yeah, it sucks when it's too hot too, because, like, at a certain point, there's nothing you can do to really cool yourself down anymore. At least if you're cold, you can just keep wearing layers or drink hot stuff. Or turn on the heater. But Australia, that's cool. Is magpie season real? I heard about that from someone and I'm like, this can't be real. Like, you have to wear helmets with sticks sticking out? Like, I didn't know if they were just like teasing me or whatnot. Gosh, they follow me all the way over here. An annoying idiot followed me. Whoops. Okay, not burned by tea. Maybe they were just messing with me. Does it rain spiders? Yes. Excellent question. Does it rain spiders? Because I was like, oh man, I want to visit Australia, and then I saw a picture of like a gigantic spider that's like bigger than the size of my face, and I said, nope. Not going there. But maybe that's also in certain areas. Confirmed, it does not rain spiders. Yes, I'm almost done with Halur. I'm almost done. And then I can move on with the game. Return to field map. Yeah, that's true. Internet does have a tendency to exaggerate things. Not as bad as I thought. Oh, I see. Do Australians find kangaroos? You do actually? Oh, dang. Fisticuffs. I would be terrified to get into a... Oh my gosh, he popped out of nowhere. I would be terrified to get into a fight with any animals. Like, they will kill me in an instant. No, thank you. Ouch. Rapide is gonna die! Kangaroos around. I would get so motion sick because all they do is they mostly jump. It would be too bouncy. I would die before I got anywhere. You're kidding, yeah I am. Saves a lot of money, for real. Car payments, car insurance, too expensive. I wish California had better public transportation. I would definitely ride trains. Let's go, let's go! We ride in a mother's pouch. Must be nice and toasty inside. I had to come up here, right? Or no, I had to go to the item shop, dude. What am I doing? Fool! Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. Make the bottle. Welcome, what can I get for you? Synthesis. It was synthesis, right? Right? Whoa, I can do all this stuff? Huh. Special flag R. That allows for Pete to lead the party. It won't give you an extra life. Earrings? Goofy glasses? Tokunaga. Oh, that's cute! Wow, there's so many things I could make. Sacred rope. No, thank you. In a water tube. Should I make one? Oh yeah, I have like a bajillion gold. I can totally do it. I won't make earrings though. A heal bracelet for every enemy defeated. Oh, that's useful. Spirit bangle. Max TP amulet. Prevents all physical ailments? Yes please? Fairy ring. Reduces TP consumption by 50? Yes? Protect ring. Reduces physical damage by 10. Simpsons episode. Oh, the Simpsons are so smart with their jokes and their writing. Standard accessory. No thank you. Flare cape? How come all these items popped up? I think the first time I played through this, like, none of these were here. Or maybe I just didn't pay attention. Casting time? Sure. Cerit's Bumble. Max TP, nah. Strange Mark. This sounds useful. Leather boots, fine boots, silver leggings. I don't know what these do. Aquamarine. I have so much gold. Yeah, it's because of the DLC packs. They're just like, hey, here's 900,000 gold. I'm like, sweet. Rebirth doll automatically resurrects the cure. Nah, I don't think I need that. Okay. Holy crap! I can already make this. It raises their defense by 162. For real? Let's see what else they got. Going all the way to the bottom because... Damn! 292? Oh, but I don't have any of those items. You don't understand how it works, just ignore it and move on. Little tip, you should never sell your old weapons. Got it. Got it, got it. Silver Protector. Let's see, 154, 174. Be careful not to poke yourself. Oh, but they have different skills? You may need them later for synthesis. Got it, got it. 208? Huh. Well, I don't want to get anything too high for repeat because I don't know if I'm going to use them in my final party, but I'm probably going to use Yuri, so let's get something nice for him. That's true, you shouldn't spend too much time on things you don't understand. Silver mail. Full plates. It's very heavy. Gold armor? 230. Rune mail. Rune mail. Health to increase. Vanguard, chain guard. Well, I'm getting Yuri one of these. None of the armor has skills, only weapons. Okay, okay, okay. Got it, got it. I think I'll get Carol a full plate. Man, my party's gonna be so freaking strong because I have all this awesome stuff. Wow. Leave the battle sailor rune jacket. Okay, 234. Oh, she can't wear these. Okay, so then I will get her this rune jacket. Silk cloak. Nobody can wear that. Okay, let's get something nice for repeat. Silver protector. Let's see. Magical collar. Crafted with magic. I'll get him one of these. Striped ribbon. Oh, that does look cute. Anything that'll re- Ooh. Ribbon. Nope. Silver hats. Can I- No, I could only make one of them. Straw hat. Let's see. 19, 21, 19, 40, 42, 40. Wow. Circlets. I'll get this for her. I'll get silver hat for Yuri. And I guess the other two I'll just... I can only do one straw hat. Oh no, I could do two. Sorry, it's taking me such a long time just to get better equipment for all these people, but I want to make sure I'm prepared before I move on out of Halur. Void attack, void magic? Anyways, Yuri first. Spike shield, kite shield. Oh, this is for their second arm. Happiness? What is happiness? Oh, occasionally increases EXP earned. Galled after battle. Huh. Spike shield, cat scar, knuckle duster? Combo voltage, heavy hit, landing step. Recovers TP after two consecutive 3-hit combos. Huh, cool, cool. Stunning an enemy, that sounds nice. Since it's a- Oh, awesome! I love being overpowered. That means I could just blast through the beginning of the game. High tension fills the over limit? What's the over limit? Over limit gauge. So many cool things I could get. Someone uses books. Someone uses that. Someone uses that. But it's nobody in my party. Ooh, bags. Run coward member tot. Play dead critical recover item pro. Should I get happiness? Nah, I'll wait to get those. Avoid surprise encounters. King of play dead critical recover. I'll get one of these, and one of these. Knuckle duster. Oh wait, I can't- No, wait, I was able to get this- No, I shouldn't have done anything for Carol first, Only one that enjoys the opening English theme to this game. I think the theme sounds good no matter what. It sounds really pretty. Damn it, why did I have to get that thing for Carol? Now I can't get the awesome thing for Yuri. That's what I get for being a fool. Blue dragon sent- Whoa! 552! Damn! Well, I'm gonna get this. And blue dragon. Save the dream to my head. Let's see, Iron Maiden, Riot, Stinger, Ice Coffin, Rapier, Rolling Sword. I will get her Iron Maiden. I will get you Riot. Plumbers. Little Mad Scientist, woo! I got a trophy. Ogre Axe. Item thrower? No, thank you. I don't really like axes. They're too big and heavy. Deadly horn. Guardian stamp. Ooh. Pile driver? Resurrect. That sounds useful. Carillion hammer. Mace. Wizard horn. Medical boost. Ooh, that might be nice. Condition guard. I like hearing RPGs in both languages, but I prefer to hear Japanese first because I like to hear the original intents and meaning of the lines, and then I'll hear English and be like, oh, this person did well, or like, hey, these intonations are weird. Because, like, give props to all the people who worked hard for the translation and to the voice actors who did the work for the game. This sounds useful. Sword whip, transform bow. Where is the old archdude? Kurama. Speed up, Hunter's Fang. Quick turn, combo force. Agamon, Eye of Amphilar, Fatal Exceed. This sounds good. Pirate's Knife. English voice acting seems a lot more chill, while the Japanese sounds like someone is scratching a chalkboard with their nails. Oh, damn, that's harsh. For girls' voices, I can understand because it's high-pitched and sometimes that bothers me too. But I'm getting- the more I listen to it, the more I'm getting used to it. Quick turn. This seems useful too. I'll buy one. Speed up. Blah, blah, blah. Critical guard. Defense. The voice actress who plays Morgana in Persona 5 English has a YouTube channel and she does funny videos in Morgana's voice. Oh, really? I love it when voice actors play around with little skits or just do silly things. Whoops, I didn't mean to exit. You know what? I think that's good enough for now. Thank you, come again- wait! Aren't you supposed to make me the- does he not make the panacea? I got everything, right? I forgot to equip- best things, all the best things, but resurrect. I wanted to learn this first. You... what did I want for you? Medical boost first. I wanted this one first, and... that's the combo plus. I want more combos. There we go. Let's see. Xenoblade Chronicles 2. I have not. I've seen Video Game Donkey's short video review about that game, and I'm like, maybe it's not for me. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, no, I remember that book and Samuel L. Jackson reading it. Oh man, it was funny. Oh no, wait, I had to go to the what's his face? The mayor. That's why it's not working. Morgana always tells Joker to go. That part of the game pissed me off so much. I do, but... I'm trying to save the town, give it to me! It's a fun game, but it's a lot of grinding. Sometimes I don't mind grinding. Because I love being like super powerful. But I don't want to spend too much time on grinding, there has to be a limit. This game is also a lot of grinding, it seems like it will be. What's the max level that characters can reach in this game? Sorry, I'm drinking tea. I just need something warm. Cause like typically in 200? Oh dang. Cause typically in JRPGs, max level is 99. But in Resonance of Fate, the other game I'm playing, max level is 250 because you can reach level 50 for the three different types of weapons you can use. But like, there's a point to leveling up all the weapons in that game because you get like better skills you can use during battle. So I understand the motivation to want to level up to max in that game. Select sentences from the shop to use materials to create items. If you have all the necessary materials to create an item, simply select it. I did this. Panacea bottle! There we go. On easy mode, it's a slower grind, I think, because you don't get great. Yeah, I started off with easy just because I really did not understand this battle system when I first picked this game up. And also I wanted the game to go by a lot faster, but then someone on YouTube gave me a tip saying I should play on normal because on a new game plus, there's items you could buy with the grades you get in battle. And so I'm like, oh shoot, I should play on normal mode then. And then if I run into a battle that's too difficult, like a boss battle, I can always just switch that back to easy. And now it's time for long cutscene and then I'll be done with Halor. I think I'm definitely gonna have to play this game multiple times because I didn't even look up the trophy list for this game because I didn't want any spoilers at all. All I want are like helpful hints and tips like, hey, don't sell any of your old weapons because of item synthesis. Or like, hey, if you want to do combos or like whatnot in battle, this is why blah blah blah. So I've been really appreciative of everyone who's been leaving tips. Thank you. It didn't work! This isn't the right way!11 years? Dang! Oh, there's an anime for this too? It's interesting how like a lot of game series are getting anime series too. Like Persona 3 had the movie, the 3 or 4 movies. Persona 4 got an anime, Persona 5 has anime. A lot of Ultima games have anime series. I don't know, I think it's cool that they have anime, like, it can reach a different audience if they don't play games, but I'm just like, play a game, it's more interactive and you're actually in the story, experiencing everything for yourself. And there's so much more, like, detail and depth you can get into if you play a game, as opposed to just watching a series which has limited time and limited episodes. I don't know, but Persona 5 animation looks beautiful, so I'm not complaining. Too much. Yeah, that's one thing I don't like. They have to pick and choose which are the most important things we need to include in the show. You can deck out your waifus with costumes. I want all the costumes. Like, I want all the silly and cute costumes. I saw that you can get swimsuits in this game, and I can't wait to get them. Once you finish a game, it's fine to watch the anime. Yeah. True. That's why I don't mind watching the... Someone say waifus. Waifu for laifu. You're the greatest. There's a costume with a cat tail. Ooh, but is it a swimsuit with a cat tail? I can't wait for Catherine Full Body to come out because there's a way you can just view everyone in the stray sheep, the bar, in swimsuits. Oh man, it's gonna be great. Waifu party member hasn't been revealed yet. Yeah, I think I get 4 more people, right? I think there's at least 4 more characters I get. One of them I feel like is gonna be the archer dude that I met in jail. I don't know who the other people are though. Yep, okay, yep. It's Sans. Sans is the waifu.
Oh,
Let's go away. Let's run away. He's in for a little bit though. Aw, dang it. I love archers. Let me have an archer on my team. Blast ya. Okay, this isn't too spoiler, but what gender is my next party member? Is it a boy or girl? That was a useless conversation. But it was cute. JRPGs are burned at the ending, but the journey to the end. That is true. A lot of JRPGs, their endings tend to fall flat. Like, their pacings is like really weird, and then it's just plump. There's only a few of them where I'm just like, oh, that was perfect. Girl? Nice! I want another girl! I want a girl. I don't have a crush on him. I think you totally have a crush on Flynn, Estelle. Because then she wouldn't be trying this hard to go after him. Yes, let's leave the town. Let's leave the town. Let's do something new. Please. Follow after him. You're not on our way. Let's beat up that fake mage dude. 今は急いでここを出た方がいいみたいだな。Let's bounce. Come on, let's go, let's go. Please wait. No, I don't want to wait. I want to get out. 花のお礼がしたいので我が家へおいでください。Estelle is too pure for this world. She is. Too pure. She's a cutie pie. Sometimes she's a bit too naive. She's too stupid for this world. There are some times when she is too naive and I'm just like, girl, please, no. But overall, she's cute. Also, she's super cute in this outfit. I love her in this day. Oh, red eyes at the Tree of Halor? Were those the red eyes? Who are the red eyes? Yuri's only 21? How old is everyone else? How old is Carol? Where's the mayor? Yeah, right? She's cute. She's not, to me, she's not waifu material, but she's cute. She's 18, okay. Can't wait until you get your next member to kick Carol out. He's like 12? Aw, yeah, I want to kick Carol out too. Like, Carol's not too bad, but if the next party member is a girl, I gotta include the girl. We can't ask for your help. Just let me leave, dude. There's knights chasing after me. No, I don't want sadness. I don't want anything bad to happen to anyone. Don't want to spoil. Yeah, don't spoil it. But. He's a silly little kid. Rough ride? Oh, dang. I mean, everything so far has been really, like, humorous and happy and lighthearted, and I'm just like, yay, this game is beautiful and awesome! Carol's a cool cat, though. He's not terrible, but, you know, girls over Carol, dude. Priorities. This game hits hard about life problems of every age. Oh, oh. I hope this game doesn't make me cry. Like, the older I get, the more easily I tear up at stuff. So, I'm watching an anime series called Run with the Wind, and the latest episode, I was just like, don't cry! But I rewatched that episode like 7 times now because I love it so much. Sounds like the shady dude that screwed me over. Oh shoot, I think he wasn't done talking. Whoops. I pressed X too quickly. Enough chat, let's go! Let's go get out of this town! I can't wait to see what costumes the new girl has. That's the number one thing I'm looking forward to. Oh my gosh! They're talking again! Please stop! Please stop! Can't wait to see me swoon over Flynn's voice. Dude, the moment he shows up again, I will die of happiness. I love Miyano Mamabu. You don't know how much. Hope it's a maid outfit. Maid outfits would be cute. No more talking, more movie. Exactly. I just want to get going. I want to see something new. I've seen this before. I just want it to end. Oh, Carol. Just be more- Why? Yuri's like, I don't care if you join me or not. Let's all go together. Yes, let's go. Let's get out. Please. Flynn went east. We know he went east. Let's just go. You said this before, Yuri. Let's go. Didn't he literally just say this all to the mayor? Like, let's go. Hallelujah, priest. Oh my gosh, it's another. I was like, we can finally go east and it's a skit. Oh my gosh. Is Yuri going after Estelle? I don't think so. But I do think Estelle has a crush on Flynn. Save. I need to save. Because I don't want to do all that all over again. Same skill that I ended on last time? Boom! Okay, starting from now, everything is fresh and new. Whee! Finally! Oh my gosh, where the heck did you come out from? Maid outfit is a nice staple in JRPGs. Yes, it is. Maid outfits. And I hope swimsuit. Holy crap! Whoa! I'm so strong! This is amazing! I feel so powerful! Yeah, heck yeah, I do! Okay. Beach episodes in anime. Beach episodes, hot spring episodes. Yeah. Yes, I love doing one more extra attack and combo. I'm so powerful! This is amazing! Is this where I have to go? Yeah, there's no sunlight here. Boom. Yuri is empowering woman. Do I get the girl here? Wait, don't tell me. I just want to be shocked. this is Aspio? That's kind of sad. The city's in the cavern. That's a terrible place to have a city. Shady things like Steven's Blasty, of course. Maybe. Mysteries. City of Scholars, Aspio. Bit further? Okay. Okay. Watch, I'm gonna like step in here. Skit! What the? What the? The radish turned into a dude! Kiki. At last, someone found me. I've been waiting. I'm Wonder Chef. I travel the world far and wide, seeking gourmet food and travelers that appreciate the importance of fine dining. You'll usually find me in disguise. A food connoisseur should have no problem seeing through it, though. Call it a test, if you will. And it seems like you're one of them. Hehe, you've got potential. For that, I'm going to reward you with a recipe. Learned a recipe for Salisbury steak. I'll give you this so you can practice. Obtain 3 sets of ingredients for the recipe. For the love of food, bon appetit! Bwahahahaha! There are a lot of strange objects scattered throughout the world. Wonder Chef might be disguised as one of them. When you find him, he will reward you with the recipe. Try to seek him out in your journey. Okay, Japan. For real. I guess I should try cooking it? Cooking. You're... Look at all those foods I can make! Fruit parfait. Ooh, restores a great amount of TP. I don't have to make all these now, so I guess... Never use the cooking mechanics? Maybe I don't have to. Let's see, Salisbury steak. Increases attack slightly. I'll make it just so I can, like, get rid of, some... Really smacking some of that. I'll make some of these so that, I can have room for... The party is full. Oh, I shouldn't have cooked. I didn't know that the effect was for the upcoming battle, eh? Oh no, it's because that one healed TP and whatnot. Okay. He's a master chef. All master chefs do that. Chef is me. Passport. Why do we need a passport? Imperial facility. Yo, just tell them you're royalty. This is all new dialogue to me, so I'm gonna have to start paying attention to what they say. Visitation paperwork, what the heck? Drag him out, I wanna beat him up. What's the deal with this guy? Come on, we could just beat them up and go in. These guys are so stuck up. Gosh. Just let me in. Haha. He did come here. Sucker! You even knew he was a knight. So do we then keep continuing east? Yeah, let's just go. What if Mordio is actually like a bigger bad guy we keep seeing him throughout the story? Or am I trying to project too much? Go over the walls. Maybe I could go through the door that was to the left. Whoa! Surprise! We really have to climb? Mordia does sound very villainous now that I think about it. He sounds like Mordor. Mordor in the fires of Mount Doom. We don't have to climb! Yay! Carol is a special cookie. Carry a little thief. You can wait, Estelle. I'm going in. I want action. Exactly. I don't have the patience. Ugh, I like Yuri so much. Yuri is so awesome. House invasions must be a specialty. Oh, Carol, now I really don't want you on my party anymore. A lunch lady who picks locks. Whoa! Is that a glowing pile of sand? I want your face. Flynn, why don't you just stay in one spot? Damn it! If you want more ease, I'm gonna kill him. Oh my gosh, why'd you have to say that? Oh no. Oh my gosh. Thanks for that wonderful imagery. Yes, let me see the weirdo so I can go beat him up. Robin from the Fire Emblem series. It's a Robin clone! Yeah, seriously, just tell me where he is. In a shack? Okay. Thank you. Now I don't have to punch your face.
Hmm?
Of course I'm sure about this. If everyone's acting weird because they hear his name, I gotta get rid of him. An ex-knight. Aw, Estelle does not like being called a thief. I mean, you aren't really a thief until you steal something. Yeah, exactly. We haven't stolen. I love Yuri! He makes so much sense. Why is he so great? Ooh, check. No. Wait, what? Lounge bookshelf? What is this? Would you like a rest for 200 gold? No, I don't think I have to rest. We're all used to sleeping on bookcases, but it might be a little rough for first-timers. Do come again. Should I rest? Yeah, let's rest to restore their TP. I believe Estelle has a wedding dress- Wedding dress costume! Are you for real? Oh man, I hope that is real.